Okay, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Let's take a look at our map and see where we're at. Okay, we're gonna wanna go that way. Okay.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
I thought maybe it weakened it or something, makes so you could actually cut through it. This way once. Maybe this isn't the way we're supposed to go. Seeing how we get up there. Actually, I don't even see the purpose for getting up there. Like it.
This entire structure is the array, but what's it for?
Do I want to get over to middle there.
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does. I did not think I'd
get.
What's that? I'm looking. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Why, that would be tiring. Trying to... Just unlocked a shortcut.
familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
See how I'm gonna get across though. Let's see. Nice.
There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Time to move. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Also, we can actually, like, function in this.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
There could be a whole group of Jedi right there that's escaped Order 66.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here.
He's sensing me.
Release me. Please.
Oh, is he?
Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone.
Yeah, he doesn't know about Order 66.
The Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
I'll check the color of his saber. Is he still a Jedi? He didn't see the rest of the vision. He was definitely in a saber duel with his arm like that. Oh, good. Okay. That's yellow.
Yes. I am back. The order is gone. I must return to Tanalore. What happened there?
How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
Uh-oh. I knew it. I had this feeling.
What have you done?
Such a chore. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalore.
Curious.
That's nothing. Why resist? Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. Honor your oath. Wait!
Grab him. That's not good. Another Sith Lord.
Tanalore. Could Kree have met Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalore to someone like him?
Well, she didn't really realize it, I wouldn't think. Oh, we got a couple skill points going on here. Let's survival, lightsaber, or the force. We got six that we can try on the force. Telekinesis, hold the enemy. Increase, recover. Okay. And we have one more.
All set, BD?
Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to let off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.